Wait, but did you know that you could build a complete web app with just one API? You all have been saying that you don't know what projects to build, what you should do. I just built a complete app with single API. And all it took is just one API, no backend, no hassle, just simple HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and that also generated using AI. So if you are curious about that, then we will dive into that today. Today's video is sponsored by APILayer, which is a huge API hub, and they have crazy APIs. So let's go ahead and look at it. So they have an IP stack API, which is geo IP lookup. They have the scraper API, which you can use for web scraping. So today we are going to dive deep into the fixer API, which is going to show you the foreign exchange rates and currency conversion in the JSON API. So we are going to be using that, but if you go to the API marketplace, you can see that there are multiple APIs, right? You can filter out according to your category, AI, ML, automotive, blockchain, business, anything that you want, even news, scraping, SEO APIs. So let's suppose if you want to build something which is related to marketing, you can probably use that as well. If you're interested about sports, then you can go ahead and check out those APIs. And today we will dive deep into the fixer API. So let me just show you that, right? So this is a fixer API, and we are going to go ahead and build a project using that. And by the end of this video, you will have a complete working web app and a complete project that you could add into your resumes. You can build something on top of it. You can probably build some app on top of it or some game on top of it. Anything that you can do, but you will have a basic skeleton ready for yourself. So don't wait, let's get into it. So today I'm going to use the API, which is a fixer API. So all you have to do is you have to sign up and you have to go ahead and take up a subscription for this. Currently I'm taking up the free plan, but what I would suggest is that as you start scaling your app, you will find that there are multiple requests that is coming monthly. So in that case, what you're going to do is that you will have to scale up, and that requires cost because it requires compute cost, it requires some cost for the servers which is running somewhere. So the link is in the description below, and stay with me in the video. What you'll need to do is you'll also need to have Cursor downloaded. So I'll leave the link in the description below. You can just click on that, download it. If you have a Mac or if you have a Windows laptop, you can go ahead and download Cursor. So we are going to first start by writing in a prompt. Now you can either use ChatGPT for it, or you can also use the Cursor chat window. You can use Control plus L if you're on Windows and Command plus L if you're on Mac to open up the chat window. And this is the prompt that we are going to give, that you are an expert web developer. Generate code for a clean, beginner-friendly project on an app called Currency Tracker, which will use the Fixer API from the API layer. Once we give in the prompt, you can see that it generates the HTML code, the CSS code, and the JavaScript code. Now the JavaScript code is where we are going to make our changes, since there is a field called your API key. Now we cannot use your fixer API key. Instead, you have to replace it with your actual API key from your own login that you previously did. So just go ahead and copy that API key and put it into the app.js file. You don't need to make any other change. Now coming to a Cursor terminal, we are going to first start by installing Node. Since I'm on Mac, I'll just do brew install Node, and we'll go ahead and install Node first. And then we can simply run our app by typing in node server.js. Your app will start running on localhost at port 3000. So far everything is currently just in our local repository, but we want to put it to git. We'll run few git commands like git init, git add, git commit. Now all we need to do is push it to our local repository. We'll create a new GitHub repository, push it there, add on all our changes to there so that you have a repository set up on GitHub. Now going to our local host, you can see that the Currency Tracker app is live and it's fully functional, as you can see. But now we actually want to push it to our remote GitHub repo that we created. So we are going to run some commands which is going to push all of our local code into our GitHub repository. And now we are going to publish our web page using GitHub pages. So you're going to go to pages in settings, and you are going to click branch main, and you're going to save. Now GitHub pages allows us to host our web app without any extra cost. Now let's go to the link, and there you go. Now our app is live. And that's it. We built a complete web app in just less than 10 minutes. And that is the power of using AI and APIs. And as your system scales, you will need a higher subscription. So I definitely recommend that you check out the paid one, which is going to be very cheap. So the link is in the description and the pinned comment below. Go ahead and check it out and start building cool projects. You already know what to do. You have given you the template All you need to do is change the API key, change the API, and that's all. That's all you need. And I hope you like this video. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, like, and comment for more such videos, which will be coming next. And I will see you in my next one. Until then, bye-bye.